What's up, y'all? Welcome to Moonlighter. I am Trippin' Tone. And this is a new... Well, this isn't a new game, but it's a new DLC for this game. If you've ever played it, this is a pretty good game. I don't know where or how to access said DLC. If I got far enough to ever access it. Oh man, I need to sell some stuff. I don't have a clue where I even left off in this game. Probably a problem that I don't have anything. Guess I could try selling all this stuff. Broken club? Why the hell would I want that? I am pretty loaded on cash, though. I have no clue what I'm doing. Probably wasn't the smartest thing to just start out. But I mean, that's how DLCs are. So I want to, you know, get people a real experience and banker, huh? Got that. Ouch, that's a whole lot of cash, man. What is the point of that? Let's get a bid. How about that? All right, there's got to be. Something going on up here. It can't just be a DLC for people who have finished the game, can it? Like, so I got a charge and I got that. Oh, I see. I have those two pieces down there. Getting a call from Florida, huh? I don't understand why people would ever think people would answer that kind of stuff. Oh, we got the Hell Spear on the wish list calendar. Huh. Okay, so we got, okay. All right, well, I can't remember what happens to you if you fail inside the dungeon. I think you just lose the items that you have, right? So this is, seems to have a bunch of new stuff since the game first released. I do have a dodge roll. Okay. Digging the music. Son of a... Gotta get in there and smash them a bunch of times. Oh my god. Piece of whatever that is. So if you've never seen this game, you come into the dungeon, you collect stuff, and you go and sell it. Ouch. dead, eh? Looking for how to get into my... So the top row is stuff that I can take even if I get messed up. These rooms are crap. And then you just try to go as far down into the dungeon that you can. Far, but I don't know what the hell that dude's about. I'm just collecting like ash. What is that thing that I collected that's not in my... Weird. Dungeons are arranged to assist in the ransacking of them, but there is a glitch in the system working there against their design. The guards, they work autonomously without thought. Their only concern, the defense of the treasures. Direct conflict with the dungeon's sole purpose. Okay. I don't know who's talking to me. I think it was like my grandfather or some shit that was in these dungeons before me. I don't know. But if you've never given this game a try, give it a try. It's good. It's pretty good. I really must be missing something, because, like, where's all that? I guess some of it? I don't know. And then some items have certain places they need to be placed. Flammable liquid. That probably just says you won't catch on fire for a while, huh? Maybe not. Oh shit. I thought I was entering a different room. Poison on my sword is pretty good. So you can sell crap. Damn it, I don't know what I need for that though. What? Why is it shaking at me? Yeah, healing pool. Nice pool, take a little bath. Gone, dickhead. Alright, so we cleared this room. Or this dungeon. Floor. Unless this is the boss. Is the second, but we need 18 grand. We're just gonna leave right now so that I can actually go sell some stuff. Another way to access the dungeons, huh? Okay. Not so sure how to access the DLC. We can get fire stuff now, eh? Farther down in the dungeon, but first let's place that. So it's going to be higher than 390. All right, so let's just go 4, right? I think that's what that means. Maybe not, but you know. Sure. So 3,975. Oh shit, that's a large jump. That's 100. Somewhere in the middle. Seriously? Somewhere in the middle of 4,000 and 100. Okay. Well, how about, I guess we can start at 2. Just like a guessing game whether any of this is correct. Guess I'll sell that. I don't want want to sell. Oh, that's worthless, eh? All right. People were happy at 400. All right, so it's still nighttime. All right, I'll take a nap. How about that? It's the 1st of February. Wary, huh? It's still that. You have to, like, catch people stealing and stuff, if I remember. But she took it anyways. I mean, we don't really have anything else to sell. Well, all right, we gotta get more stuff then. Do I need all this? Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. That was stupid. Venom jelly, we have it. Oh yeah, they were here. A steel at 7. They're not happy with the price of those, but they keep buying them. I don't know what the arrow up means. I am. Everyone out. Alright, we made 72 G's today. That's pretty good. So then you take said money. And you go buy weapons. If you have the stuff. Or you go buy... Oh yeah, other stuff. Or you just go right back into the dungeon. Do it again. I guess maybe at some point the new DLC stuff has a chance to spawn. But I don't know how rare it is. Scorpions. Oh, that's quick sand right there. I don't know why that thing in the corner likes to go crazy. It's a little bit of a inventory management game on top of everything, but you know. Oh, come on, she sniped me from deep. Lit up before. If you see sparkles in the where you can fall, that means you should fall down. What the hell is that all about? Let's see. Maybe this is the DLC? Could be. What the shit? Fight machines. So anything we super want to send. Anything we want to send home, we should. We got two things. I think we should send this home. This home. Why not? But we also need this. Onward with damn it. This dude throwing his arm at me. So you don't really get anything from these guys, they're just getting chests. Actually, I should be selling this stuff. I don't need. I don't need those red crystal things. Don't tell me. Whatever it's just gonna do is not good. Damn it. Wait. Oh, I can't go in my bag? So did she knock my heels out of? Jesus. getting a little crazy there. We almost did. What the heck is that? Artifact will disappear when exiting the dungeon? So then how do you get it home? Oh, everything around it. So you want to kind of put it in a corner? Also, what happened to all my heels? So it's just those two. Okay. So shall we just exit the dungeon and see? Like, can I use this right now? It says 150, but this says 620? What? Thank you. need to save? Oh, I see. So that's how you get. So if it's there, then nothing's gonna get messed up, right? We should probably get out. Destroys an artifact curse. Okay, so right now let's put that over there. Doesn't really matter, but this one is just gonna destroy an artifact upon returning to town, so it needs to be in this corner. But I could just there we go. But can I stack? God damn it, that's annoying. Let's just sell this stuff, right? If I'm gonna leave it behind anyways. And then should we drop a line here? Why not? And we'll go back to town, and then this is where we will. I almost just killed myself trying to get out. Animals or something? All right. Well, so we saw a little bit in new DLC. There's robots. I think that was the DLC anyways. There's robots. I don't know. Anything that adds to this game, I enjoy. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed it. Peace.